The last gift that nature has given us, very extraordinary one, a very dangerous one, a very beautiful one, is the atom bomb. For Harold Macmillan, England's foreign secretary, says there's going to be no war. Your great President Eisenhower says there's going to be no war. Paul Gannon, Prime Minister of Russia, says there's going to be no war. And throughout the whole world, Bob, you can hear the shaking of hands. We're coming closer together to get him, Bob. He's a jolly good fellow.
Jolly good home.